everyone. Haven't seen you for a long time. I hope you missed me at least a little. Today, as usual, I'll try to cheer you up with a new game. I'll show you how hard it is for girls in a new game. But I hope you enjoy this video, like it, and leave your comment, because it depends on you and your activity under the video, whether we will go through this game. And yes, I know that you are somehow not subscribed to our channel, so subscribe soon and...
We came from all over the world, so many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame trooper!
Thank you.
killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Team AI are counting on us. Use the MG, sweep the ground.
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death. They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh,
bloody...
Whoa, 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 no, 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 don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babies.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man, it's wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon can save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead!
What's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
guys. I'm time to move up. Take down that machine gun. That's work. We're showing them what. Watch it, boys! That was on the armor!
Run to get them, go!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads!
We'll kick your guns, lads!
Good job! But remember, the day's still young! We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry! That lad's joined up with the Air Corps! Field gun is down!
Thank you. move!
Yes, that will shut them up!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking Turks! Absolutely!
Yeah.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up. Lions back it up.
Oh, big best. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big best. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Das ist mir egal! Das ist mir
Thank you for watching this video to the end. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and rate this video like or dislike, because it is you who decide whether we will go through this game further. Bye bye!